This city is impressive.
That's the Aluna for you. You should see it in the cloud arc. Looks like all the commotion made the Vex crawl out of their pesky little hidey holes around the city.
That's the least of our concerns right now. Push forward, Guardian.
Well, tiny problem on top of that. Seems like the Shadow Legion put up a couple of barriers between you and your goals. I managed to ping a keycard using a city's tech that might work with the barrier. I'll keep looking around for more, but you can start there.
One down. How many more do you need?
I'm tracking down the last few as we speak, and actually, it looks like they're on their way to you, Lightmaker.
I'm fine. I just feel a little off.
Be lucky if the witness doesn't have the veil in its possession already.
Are you always this much fun?
Fun is not my concern right now.
You're a hop, skip, and a couple rooftops away from the veil, Lightbearer.
Something is wrong. I feel drained. Some of our powers are gone. What is this device?
It appears to be some sort of paracausal disruptor. I should research it more to find a weakness. But for now, carry on.
Our powers are being blocked by this enemy. Hopefully Osiris can find a way to destroy these things. But for now, let's take this guy down the old-fashioned way. That's a lot of Shadow Legion.